The Public Service Commission held an engagement with stakeholders who include members of the District Service Commissions, RDCs, Chief Administrative Officers and LC5 chairpersons from Busoga and Bukedi sub-regions to benchmark on how corruption can be fought in the District Service Commissions, more so during the process of recruitment and appointment of civil servants.
About the payment to members of the District Service Commission.
The government has not decided.
Winnie Kabogoza, the chairperson, Public Service Commission, raised concern over corruption and sexual harassment cases at the Service Commission.
Exchange of jobs for money and sex. His Excellency the President, recently while in Kakumiro District on Independence Day, sent out a stern warning to the DSCs in this respect. This is an indictment of the members of the District and Service Commissions who are appointed on the strength of high moral character and proven integrity. We should redeem ourselves from this shameful act. It is a very serious matter, and as government, we are investigating this matter.
But I've had those echoes coming in. I am not. If you are not corrupt, you are a member, a chairperson of the District Service Commission. What have you done? We are told they are agents. They are agents that take money on behalf of the members. If your district is not in, it's not in, you are free. That's very good. But the truth is that people are asking for lots of money for jobs.
The Deputy IGG, Annie Twinomucha, attributes the escalating graft tendencies to moral decay in society and greed among us leaders.
You must do something, dear leaders. Why do you steal from the poor?
Some of the participants have attributed corruption to salary disparities.
The cow is paid 2.3 million. To become a cow, you need to have a master's degree. You need to be at least to have 12 years experience, 3 years at the level of a commissioner. But what are we getting? We're getting peanuts. A cow is an accounting officer. Now, if you look at section 61(1) of the Local Government Act, it says that the condition of service, those working in the local government should be the one at the center. Let's look at the accounting officers at the center, the PS. Let's look at the secretary of the inspectorate. How much is he getting? Me, I am a cow of Tororo. I control 3,500 workers. I control a budget of 70. I have nothing. And you expect us to fight corruption in that kind of injustice?
The State Minister for Public Service, Grace Mary Muhanga, called for patience from public servants as government addresses the issue of salary increment to all public servants. The minister also pointed out the government's proposal to abolish the District Service Commissions for Regional Service Commissions in its efforts to fight graft in the appointment of civil servants at local government levels.
The cow is receiving little money and the town clerk, but the junior officers who are scientists are receiving quite a lot. We are aware, but this government is still in charge. Not so. We just need to be patient. I request you to be patient. We are handling it.
Leaders have implored the government to tighten the measures and penalties given to corrupt officials.
Service commissions to regional service commission. It could be good just in case all the centralized or regionalized institutions and departments are doing work perfectly. But I'm also disturbed by the fact that the people who come from local governments are the ones that are elevated to regional and central offices. I seriously doubt that this shall solve the issue of corruption because it is deep-rooted and it is widespread.
Story by Ivan Lubega for the news.